What's up, dudes? 420 this weekend, and guess what's coming out this weekend? Super Troopers 2. Now, full discretion, I don't really remember the first one. I saw it like a long time ago, and I know it came out back in 2001, but I remember enjoying the film for what it was, and when I remember they announced the sequel, I was very skeptical of this, because when they bring back these old comedies from the 90s, or say, the early 2000s, you get movies that just do not live up to what they should be, especially comedy sequels. Comedy sequels usually are not good, but Super Troopers 2 here, that's what we're talking about. And let me tell you, Super Troopers 2, genuinely a funny, good time at the theaters. This is a really funny film. I laughed, I smiled the whole way, and I just had a blast. The pacing is very brisk through here, just keeps going and chugging along, and just, you can totally have such a fun time with this. I mean, all the characters are back from the original one, and there's just a bunch of small little cameos thrown throughout this, little nods back to the first one as well, which I think, if I had any cons, it's really that they rely too much on some of those throwbacks to the first one, because those jokes that they had in the first one that they try to throw back to, some of them that really were like the big stand-up moments from the first one stuck out to me and made me laugh, but some of the smaller nods in there really didn't make me laugh, and I feel like for newer viewers who have never seen the first one, that's going to be their one issue, is that some of the jokes they're not going to get. Again, like I said, this film is genuinely just a funny comedy. It's a fun time, and it's a fun kind of mystery element to it as well. I mean, Super Troopers, it's about these crazy state troopers who go on wacky adventures, and in a sense it kind of reminds you of Reno 911 or Police Academy, but at the same time this film carries the same feel that the first Super Troopers also had. It feels like a early 2000s comedy that works. And again, this is a sequel, a comedy sequel of all things, that, and like I said, comedy sequels usually don't work. But for some reason, they broke the mold. They carried the same formula. It's nothing new. It's nothing brisk. It's just a brisk-paced film with some genuine humor, some genuine laughs, and some good just smiles throughout the whole thing. Like, I can't tell you not that I did not stop smiling throughout this whole entire film. And that's the big plus I can give to her comedy. The story's stupid. Yeah, the story's also simple as well. The mystery's a little convoluted too much, and there's a lot of hijinks that shouldn't be happening in here, but because it's totally away from the story. It makes no sense from what the overall story should be. There's no character arcs that go out throughout this film. There's nothing that's going to be changing throughout the end of this film. But Super Troopers, too. What do you have in this? You have fun. You laugh. You smile. And that's what a comedy is supposed to do for you. So I think, in all honesty, coming from someone who barely even remembers the first Super Troopers, and I'll put in this category that I could probably say I don't really remember it, so I don't even remember seeing it. So I think for people who have never seen the first Super Troopers, you're going to enjoy this film. You can easily get into it. Some of the jokes you won't catch, so maybe I do recommend catching up with the first one before seeing this. But if you don't, go to the theaters, have fun with this film. Now, if you're a Super Troopers 2 fan, if you're a fan of this whole series, you've been waiting for the sequel, I don't think you're going to be disappointed, because a majority of my theater seemed to, like, love this film. Everyone was laughing. Some of the jokes, they were laughing harder than I was, and that's from a lot of the nods that go back, which do work. I'm glad to hear that my audience enjoyed it, and again, it's just a good comedy that I genuinely liked. I did not think it was going to be a good comedy. I kind of dreaded going into this film. I kind of had low expectations, especially knowing it's a comedy sequel. And I was kind of going to tell myself, well, hey, if the movie sucks, at least the poster's badass and it screams America. That's what this movie is. It screams America as they're dealing with the Canadians and whatnot. But overall, I enjoyed Super Troopers 2. I would totally recommend this film this weekend, especially on 420. Trust me, guys. Go check it out. With all that said, I'm going to give Super Troopers 2 a B+. Yeah, wow, this year has been really good for comedies. I'm really happy I went and saw Super Troopers 2, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this review. Make sure to check out my other reviews coming out later this week. Of course, tons of Marvel content. It will be coming out for Avengers Infinity War. Seriously, you guys are all the best. Make sure to hit that like and subscribe button so you guys don't miss a video. If you guys want to talk more geeky culture, go hit up all my social media links. And if you guys want to learn how to get into advanced movie screenings, make sure to go check out Sandwich on Films down below. It's where we carry movie news, movie reviews, and of course, advanced screenings, like I said, where you guys can brag to all your friends that, hey, I saw an early movie like Super Troopers 2 early. Of course, guys, again, you guys are seriously all the best. I appreciate all of you guys. We're almost to 1.2K subscribers, and that is awesome. So, of course, until next time, stay classy.